Simply log on to meetcast.com. Tell us how much you need, and in minutes, the lines can be wired. It's just that easy, and just that fast, regardless of bad credit. Meetcast.com is available online 24/7. Log on to meetcast.com and see how quickly you can get the cash you need.
I'm Sal Palantonio in Jacksonville with a DirecTV team report from Monday Night Football. Maurice Jones-Drew has faced 8 defenders or more in the box all year long. 24 times, tops in the AFC, but he's also defeated it, averaging 5 yards a carry against 8 defenders or more in the box. Also, number one in the AFC. Now let's go back to PPI, Tony and Mike. More headlines, starting with some concern from the president of the Lions fan club. Detroit dropped the second straight loss. This time it was the Falcons to give the Lions a win. After the game, several Atlanta players upset with Jonathan Sue. And they said they had a little too much joy in an overlooking injury before the back of that line. By 2 straight losses and 4 new injured quarterbacks, these new boys are still on their bandwagon. Absolutely. This is probably some chilly music that we can go with. Have them pull themselves as new teams in the odds of success for the first time are apt to do. But I'm not going to go after a defensive player because he's had smart mouth quarterback is going to get the card. Get the card.
Remember those
get the
card. Photo of the guard standing with the picture.
Remember Alex Karras, another Lions, then the bar starter. This is what happens.